open the crimper handles, line the connection sleeve up with the appropriate notches in the head of the crimper, and close the handles.